Polished pots from the Zulu people in South Africa are used for drinking beer, but don't compare them to a bottle of Bud. Called Ukhamba, they are considered highly collectible pottery. The designs enhance grip. Passed from one person to another, they celebrate community and connection. Find the high life at beprimitive.com.